Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Runner 2 tonight. Made some pretty good progress, I think about a world and a half last time, right? We had a damn good time doing it too, so let's keep going. Pretty sure I know where we left off. I think it was right here, actually. Turn and cough. I think we just completed that one. So let's move on to... I didn't read the name of that one. Controller disconnected. Garbage. Okay, that was a little weird. Going half-mast. Nice, solid dick joke right there. Okay, now I've got to remember the fucking controls. Already doing real bad. Actually, I'm going to... Can I not... Alright, I can't adjust the settings from there, apparently. Because now the music is super quiet, and I kind of need the music to be able to play this somewhat effectively, so this is just... Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain while I adjust this crap. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Actually, I'm gonna do one real quick thing here first. There. All right, now it should be solid. I'm actually going to put this about right here, or alternatively, one more second, please. About right here should be good. Okay, that's fine. All right, a little bit of a false start. It's fine. No probs. Don't worry about it. The Emerald Brine. That's still super quiet. There, that's better. Okay, so half mast. Finally. Okay, trying to remember controls here. Oh, hope I got it. Remember to dance. Oh, dance right into that first one. Woo! Feeling good, feeling good. Good start. Nice. Totally failed two of those for some mysterious reason. And how the hell did I... Ugh. All right, I might have to switch up controls a little bit for this. Dropped a lot of my inputs there for some mysterious reason. That's okay. That's going to be my excuse for playing poorly. Oh, whoops. No, that one was completely me. Better. Not super great. Jump over that because I don't need no checkpoints. Oh shit, I floated that one too much. That's alright. Got it this time, no probs. Until we get to World 3. I think World 3 is my favorite. Favorite music. Favorite tune skis. Doo doo. Bum, 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 bum. Doo 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 doo. Okay, I gotta short hop these. There we go. That's good, that's good. Oh shit, oh no, duck jump, fuck. Oh fuck, it's getting getting real close to the end that time. At least there's always plenty to look at in this game. It's very pretty for a 2013 game, I'll say that much. Sure why I missed that last one again. What was that? Come on. Can't fucking... Ugh. It might be time for a character swap, too. This mecha fish is not doing it for me anymore. Or, I'm sorry, this mecha reverse merman. Gotta be super accurate with that. I tend to miss the last one a lot. There, perfect. Oh, short hops, remember? Jeez, alright, oh, got real nervous there. It's pretty close. Yeah, there we go, no problem. Alright, shoot ourselves face first in this fucking thing, and then we'll swap up the characters a little bit. Yeah, just barely. Alright, I'm not sure if that was a new PB or just matched my old one. Alright, so we did the Pickleman, the Burgerman, Reverse Merman. We got Metalman. Let's do Metalman. Let's do the Party Metalman. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so that was Half Mass, Salty Sprint. Some of the names are pretty clever. Oopsie. All right, it's fine. Just early stream jitters. It's fine. It's fine. Oop. Okay. It's fine. Just wiggle it out. Wiggle it out. It's fine. There we go. Well, okay, bad time to kind of... I know the hitboxes aren't any different for each character, but sure seems like it sometimes. Okay, thought I jumped that. Guess not. It's fine. Okay, alright. It's cool, I guess. I'll just get really super good at this first spot. Clearly jumped, but that's fine. No probs. Starting to get it. Get the rhythm and the rhyme. Whoop. Oh, careful with that. Oh, jeez. Oh, getting a little rough there. It's fine. Oh, careful. Okay, good. That's a very dangerous dance right there. That's fine. It's fine. Woo! All right. Much better. Boom. Oh, dead fucking center. Nice. Do-do-do-do-do. 723928. Not bad. Number three? And not really that far off the lead either. Holy shit. Looks like 26 points. Wow. That's fucking impressive. If I had gotten one more dance in or done a little bit better on one of those little spinny things, would have taken that home. That's right. I'm going for semi-glory, not full-on glory. Come on now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Do do bum bum bum, keep running. Do 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 do. Oh, I missed it. Ah, fuck. Miss gold, restart. It's fine. No probs. Usually pretty quick. Pretty quick to get back to that spot. There we go. That's perfect. Oh, grab that one. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. There's a little secret there. Might have to go back for that. Oh, all right. Well, guess I'm not doing that. That's fine. Oops. All right, so there's a secret about two-thirds of the way through, so we're going to try it. Give it another go. Boom. All right, not quite as good a shot. That's all right. .5 even, huh? That's still a PB. Holy shit. All right, redo it. Let's find that little secret. Hey, Justin, how you doing? See ya. Do 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 boop 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 boop. Alright, so now I don't really care if I get all this gold. Since I'm just going for that little secret, maybe I'll grab the checkpoint too, just in case. Do 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 boo do boo do. So where the fuck is this little secret thing now? I think if I go up and then fall down? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. No probs. Here we go. Alright, it's fine, no probs. Ah, I missed one. Damn it. Ah, good. Good to hear you're doing well. You want me to try Overwatch? I mean, I like FPSs. Let's not mince words about that. I'm not really a big fan of the style. Like the competitive shooter, like Overwatch and Team Fortress 2 and all that. I'm much more of a solo player than a cooperative player, let's just put it that way. Looks nice though. I've heard it's a lot of fun. Maybe someday. But not in the near future, I'm afraid. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Oops. Love that last one. Good jump. There, perfect. Oh, really? They do have bots in it, huh? Well, then I might consider it. I mean, I guess my reasons for not doing like online play a lot is that I would get way too frustrated way too easily, because I know there's people on there 24/7 that just wreck shop all over the place, right? And I don't really feel like dealing with that. At one point in my life, I might have been able to do the same myself, but not anymore. Well, this looks like a pretty low score for me, so let's try to improve that just a touch. Oh, there's a little secret there, and I missed a gold thing, so retry anyways. Do 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 do. Oh, it's getting a little laggy. It's fine. Oh, right there. Did I get it? Yeah, nice. All right, well, I'm gonna have to redo that level anyways, but at least I got this straight away. Whoa, short hops. Oh, probably shouldn't have done that. Oh well. I guess for now I'll stick to my quirky little games here. Ah, nice. That one wasn't too bad. Ba-ba-ba. All right, so I gotta redo this one. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see ya. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, what? I didn't kick that one, huh? Not happy with that call. Come on. Oh, I missed that gold, fuck. You need a job, huh? Oh, sorry. Can't help you there. Not in any position to be hiring. But good luck in your search, regardless. Alright, up there. Oh, what? Come on. Wow. Alright, let's just fail that one immediately. Barrels with faces still bother you, huh? Don't worry, therapy will take care of that. Or drugs. Either one. Preferably therapy. There we go. Now we're doing better. Oh shit, I forgot to jump for that thing. Gosh dang it. I was looking too far ahead, and I missed that very obvious little red cross there, or red plus, rather. What's a three-dimensional plus called? I'm sure there's a fancy name for it. Therapy costs too much. Well, I'm sorry to say drugs cost even more. Well, I guess it depends. Not that I would know, but... Yeah, never mind. I'm not going to finish that thought. Do 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 be do be do 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 do. All right, so jump for that one. There we go. That's the way. Do 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 bum 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 bum. So close to the end and I fuck it up. That's right. Drug dealer. No, I wasn't a drug dealer. That's out of context. Come on, man. Whoa, hey, that was a pretty fancy jump. How the fuck did I do that? That's nuts. This music reminds me a lot of the old Commander Keen games back in late 80s in DOS, and I fucked it up. Missed that gold. Can't miss that gold, man. Cannot miss it. Only scrub lords miss the gold. Proof that it was out of context. Come on now. Burden of proof is on the prosecution, isn't it? I guess no idea. No idea what I'm talking about. Ah, fuck. Man, it's very catchy. Very catchy and easy to sing. Which is good, because I'm a horrible, horrible singer. Ah, fuck. Alright, time for a little drinky drink. Mm-hmm. Alright. Here we go. No more bullshit. No more garbage. Let's do this. God damn it. Missed that fucking same ass gold. Burden of proof falls to me. I plead the fifth. I plead the fifth. Can't prove anything. I wasn't there. Dog made me do it. I don't have a dog. Fuck. That's no good. Oh, and I missed the super easy ass gold. Good work. Good work. And I shouldn't be doing that. Okay, there we go. Now we got it. No props. All right, here we go. This is the one. I can feel it. Oh, careful. No, I pressed down! Shit! Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? No, come on, fuck. I'm screwing up the easiest garbage now. Not great. Yeah, alright, let's not jump. That's cool. That's cool. Back to the burials. When Mario does it, it's charming and timeless. Anything else, it's concerning and unsafe for child eyes. Oh, come on. These are actually some of the less creepy objects with faces I've seen in my time. And I've seen quite a bit. Duty. Oh, they went the wrong way. It's a weird game. Yeah, it's a weird game, but it's a fun game. It's a good game. What, you're telling me you've never seen a sombrero wearing robot running, collecting gold, and jumping on shit? Come on. Where have you been? This is a very dangerous pier. I don't know who would use this thing. What? Fucking kick the thing! Ugh. Getting a little fucking annoyed. Whoop, jump for that one. Nice. All right. Good, 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 good. Oh, no. This is a bad time for it. Oh, no! I missed it! Ah, fuck me. Ah! It's all right. It's fine. Doop, 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 doop. Shit. Seems more casual, huh? I don't know. We're not even halfway through it. It gets fucking brutal. Gets really super brutal later on. What the? Jump, you stupid shit! Ah! F. And we might actually get there tonight. Might get to the brutal parts if I stop fucking failing super hard. No fuck ups now. Oh! I fucked up! Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This is not super great. Not even like 20 minutes in and I'm already fucking up super bad. I fucking kick that thing. Come on. Don't be that way. Sombrero bot, help me out here, bro. I'm feeling it. Oh dear. Okay. All right. It's fine. Let's just do it again. I suppose they call it quite hard for a reason. Up on, so there we go, it's good. What, why didn't you fit the fucking fan? Ah! Doing my short hops, I'm doing my short hops, but no, it's not taken. It's just not taking it. It's the shortest hop I can do. Fucking mind here. I didn't jump for that one. What was I thinking? I thought my hat would catch it. And it's never caught it in the past, so I don't know why I would think that. There it is. There's the good short hops. Ah, thank you. There we go. Okay. Just needed to buckle down and get it. That's fine. It's fine. Mmm. A dead center final shot there. I'm happy with that. Bump, 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 bump. Good. New PB. Stupid garbage. Alright, soggy bottoms. Do 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 do. Oh, short hops. Oh, face plant. All right, it's fine. It's one of the Bit Trip games. Yes, this is Runner 2. Future Legend of Rhythm Alien. It's a great subtitle. I like that name. That was very close. What was that? Oh, it's too short hop. That's fine. Let's do a little dance. Okay, all right, let's not jump up and get it. That's cool. No probs. 7, 8, 9, 10 dances there? That's pretty good. Oh, excuse me. Okay, all right. Do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight, ha ha ha, get down tonight. Very good. Oh, I could really would like to do a little jump here too. That would be super good. Short hops always make me very, very nervous. Whoa, whoa. Oh no! Oh shit! No! No! I got super nervous there. It's bad. Leg spike, come on, man. This is a bad place to have it. Ooh, that jump was looking no good. All right, here we go. No probs. Do 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 do. No, just fucking jump! Ah! Fuck. Do 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 do. Always worries me a little bit when the camera gets a little juddery. Jump, you stupid shit! Ah! Fuck! okay. Don't jump. That's fine. It's really fine. It's okay. Come on, are you? Here we go. Oh, geez. All right. It's fine. All about the patterns. Whoa, yeah. Right. Boom, boom. Tembo the Badass Elephant. Wasn't Tembo in a different game? Ah, shit. Totally fucked that one, too. Wasn't Tembo the name of the elephant with the weird, do not enter sign in Yoshi's Story? I think? Was that a different Tembo? Or was that thing not called Tembo? That thing probably was not called Tembo. Alright, 1725. Wow, that was super shitty compared to my previous high. Good work. Good work, past me. You beat future me, or present me, rather. Do 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 do. Oh, I gotta jump right away. Fuck. Let's just restart that. I swear Tembo was the name of that weird sign-wielding elephant in Yoshi's Story. Oh well, I've been wrong before. Many times, in fact. Well, come on. There we go. Oops, I didn't want to take that one. Oh well. Hey, there we go. That one's so bad. That was pretty good. Line it up. Boom! Yeah, that's a little better. Doo 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 beep burp beep burp burp. Well, if you guys like the Pokemans, I hope you were able to get Pokemon Uranium before it got taken down. Doo 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 doo. So 1435. Yeah, kind of figured I'd be off my game on that one. Wow, that pelican was just chilling out. Oh, that was close. Crap. Why did I try to jump that? Oh, shit. Pockin. Is that the fighter version of that? I think, right? I remember seeing that name a lot, but I don't think I've ever seen and or played that game. That particular variant of it, anyways. There we go. Duck those. Don't try to jump them. Tagging with Pokemon. Okay, yep, that makes sense then. Son of a... I'm surprised I cleared that one. Holy shit. Realize I could actually jump over it. Getting a little nervous here. It's fine. Oh my god. No! Stupid fucking... Shit. They get me super nervous and then they give me all those fucking short hops right in a row. I don't remember World 2 being this super hard. Maybe I was being a total scrub the first time I played this. Just kind of moving on. No. Oh, fuck. Short hops. Sorry. There you go. Good work. Oh my god, no! Oh, shit, come on! I was feeling good about that one. Oh, it's had a rhythm. Had a rhythm going and just wasn't enough. Fuck. All right, so it's okay. Just shake it off, dance it out. Everything's fine. Suppose I could take the other path too if I'm feeling really scrubby. Come on. It's from Brerobot. Let's get it together, man. You and me. Let's do it. Oh, not like that. It's all right. I just need to get a little teeny tiny bit better. Do 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 do. Okay, all right. It's not over yet. Oh man, short hops. Mortal enemies. No! Oh, this is the last! Oh, this is the last fireball! Ah! No! Oh, fuck me. Ugh. Shit. 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 Damn it. I was getting real nervous near the end there. Fireballs even coming from? Is Bowser waiting for me at the end of this? That would be kind of rad. Kind of rad and a bit of a twist. No, what? No, that was a short hop. Come on.
Short hop.
No, what was... Let it flow. Let the rhythm and the rhyme come to you.
No!
Okay. It's fine. It's not a problem. World 1 where I could just kind of half do it and still be okay. Whoa, careful there. Careful, 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 careful. Yes, eat shit that part. Yes, there we go. Okay. Woo, we got it. We got it. It's fine. See, everything's fine. No probs. Wasn't worried. Yeah, there we go. Just barely tugged the edge of the north one there. Ugh, okay. I think I'm gonna have a panic attack. No, if Teleglitch didn't give me a panic attack, this certainly won't. This certainly won't. At least this is bright and colorful and cheery and happy. Ugh, alright, good. One more normal level and it's the boss, then it's on to World 3. Woo, okay. Okay, good jump, good jump. Ooh. Short hops, short hops. Crouch jumps, oh my goodness. Oh! Short hops and low kicks. Yeah, look at that! First try, first try. Who's more of a scrub, past me or present me? Well, I think it's been 75-25 in favor of present me, as far as scores are concerned. Boom! Yeah. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. 1486. Yeah. Work. Alright, boss time. Let's finish off the boss with little sombrero bot here and we'll swap it up a little bit. Okay, well. Oh, careful. Oh, okay. We have a few depth charges going on there. Stupid shitlord. All right. Whoa, careful. Oh, misread. Two over. Top, bottom, jump. Top, bottom, jump. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. No probs. It's fine. What the fuck happened there? Oh, it's weird. Not quite sure what I was supposed to do. Was I supposed to jump kick him in the face? Guess we'll try that. Oh, crap. Oh. Whatcha? Yeah, there we go. That's better. Whatcha? Okay, let's just miss that one. It's fine. Fuck. Okay, yeah, let's just miss all the easy jumps. That's fine. It's alright. It's cool. I don't need to play on a potato. Unfortunately, I need to play this one off my laptop. Ooh, ouch. It's playing off my laptop and streaming to my desktop and then streaming out to all of you, so... Kind of doing it in a weird way, unfortunately, because there's some weird thing going on where I can't play this directly. But, hopefully that will be resolved when I do my new build later this year. Who knows? Oh, shit. Oh, jump! Ah, fuck. Or maybe early next year. Depends. Whenever Intel gets off their asses and releases the fucking new processors they've been promising for months now. Bastards. Oh, careful. Come on, fly your ass at me. There we go. Whoa, ooh, trying to do the double taps, huh? You sumbitch. Yeah, I see you. I see you there. Shit. All right. Boss is done. Boom. Broadwell? No. Broadwell was like three generations ago. Or two. It has well, Broadwell, Skylake is the current one, and then KB Lake, I think, is the next one. That's supposed to be out either last quarter this year or first quarter next year. So I'm waiting for that. I've been waiting for that. Alright, cool. That's the Emerald Brine is done. Super Nature.
The Super Nature.
Yes, Mario. The Super Nature. All right. Who else we got here? So Sombrero Bot is good. Ooh, Lanky Captain. Lanky Commander Video, aka Captain Video. Let's see what we got. Yeah, Manly Runner. Let's do it. Log jamming.
Commander Video finds himself in a territory unbound by the laws of science. Familiar yet foreign, a place only the innocent can see. The Supernature.
The Supernature. Alright, I think this is the best music. Gosh dang it. Fuck. Yeah, let's get some Russian dancing in there. In the Zen chips. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of AMD, so I go Intel all the way. Intel and Nvidia are my boys. They make the shit I like. Whoa, careful. Wow, yeah, let's just drop right down. Good work, idiot. Ah, fuck. Alright, so now you happy there's no more barrels with faces anymore. It's just trees now. Oh, what the hell? Kick the shit. Come on. It's just trees with far creepier faces than those barrels had. Holy shit. I don't know why inanimate stuff has to have faces on it, but I guess that's the style. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, that was stupid. That was danger dancing. Oh, there's a mountain. Oh, there is a mountain with a face there. I didn't even see that guy. Yeah, he doesn't look too good. He's not looking very happy. Maybe he's sick of watching everybody run by. He's like, I wish I could run. He's probably not too happy about his monocular vision either. I'd be kind of pissed too. All right, there we go. Oh, I fucking missed it. Good work. Yeah, the tree's just like, yeah, whatever. Chill out, man. Is that a tree? I'm not even sure if that's a tree. That looks like it might be a tree. A cut down tree? Wow. Yeah, I guess I'd be pretty upset about that, too. Gravity Falls. Yeah, yeah, there you go. That makes sense. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Bing bong bong. Shit! Oh, I did it again! Fuck! I keep thinking I'll end up on the top of that fucking rail instead of on the bottom. Alright, it's fine. It happened twice. I learned. It's fine. Sad he can't use the Vive. I would be pretty sad about that too, honestly. That's a really neat piece of equipment. Really neat tech. Probably won't buy it myself. I'll wait till second gen stuff comes out. But it's really cool. Really super solid. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, I punch your face. Oh, maybe this wasn't the music I was thinking of. Maybe it's World 4. Alright, so this is the one that pops me up at the top. There, right? I think it's this next one that puts me on the bottom, right? Ooh, careful now. We're not quite there. There. Yeah, there you go. Just wait it out. Perfect. Do 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 do. Wait for it. Yeah, just barely. Woof. Looks like you got a black eye out of that one. 1, 3, 4, 0, 5, 4, 5. Did I do it? I did it. Suck it past me. There you go. This is the music I'm thinking of. Okay, I was about to say, this seems like a short world, but kind of curves around a little bit. Shit, which one? I just did the first level, right? That was just the first level? Or is this the one I just did? I don't remember now. No, this is definitely different. All right. Or did I do this one already? Fuck. Man, my memory's not serving real well right now. That's right. We'll just knock it out. Oh, fuck. All right. Yeah, I think I did do this one. No, I just did the first. Shit. Oh, man. Sucks getting old. Oh, I'm gonna try to make it through this entire world tonight. and we can start on world 4 next time. My goal is to carry this all the way through right up until I leave for PAX, so we'll see if we can do it. Oh, those goals, good. That was good. Yeah, this is the rad-ass music now. Like I combined rockin' and rad-ass, so it became rack-ass. That's not really a good combination. Ah, good, good, good. Oh, fuck. Oh, was there a secret level in this one? Totally missed it. Must have had tunnel vision. Wow, that was super shit. We're gonna do that again. It's better. Not super great, but better. Short hops. Ah, there it is. Yep. Okay. Wow. Yeah, that was like only a pixel or two, or one or two rows of pixels there that I could see. Nice. All right. Fuck. Really need to worry so much about getting perfect gold on these because I'm not sure if it really matters. As long as you get through it, like that was about to be. Oh, fuck. Well, shit. Alright, no props. We'll just go back for it. It's alright. It's alright. And I missed the gold. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go for the secret level anyways. I don't have to come back and do it again. Alright, so is one of these coming up, right? Shortly after this thing. Yeah, right there. Boom! Fine, missed one. That's okay. Oh, I missed three. All right. That's fine, too. And that was it. Shit. Congratulations. Oh, wait, that actually said congratulations. All right, so now we can go back and actually do the fucking level. Good work. Trip on some more herbs. Perfect. Like the funk jazz trio they got going on this. It's really rad. That one in particular looks really far gone. Hey man, what's going on? Whoa, no, oh, no, oh, come on, man. Come on, it was super close. It's all right, it's all right. Music is rad enough that I don't care. Okay, all right. That's stupid bullshit. Jump, you stupid. The moon looks like he's questioning life. I'll have to see him as soon as we get past this baked tree here. Yeah, you're right. He's looking a little derpy there. Probably get his eyes checked a bit. Oh, that one made me a little nervous. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. All right, now he's looking a little bit more normal. That mountain's just like, fuck my life. And the tree's like, yeah, don't worry about it, man. Oh, that was awful. He's got the little scrunchy mouth going on, I think. All right, so 1226. Not super good. Yeah, wow, past me really blew away present me. Okay. Ah, triathlon, I get it. Clever. Clever play on words. Whoa. Oh, getting a little tight there. Oh no, that's a bad time for that. Don't eat my inputs! Gosh dang it! Come on! Ah! Crap. Oh, I'll do that. It's fine. It's no problem. It's no problem at all. You know what? I'm happy that happened. Not so happy about that one. Okay, alright. It's fine. It's just uncrouch right into a fucking spiky ball. That's cool. Gotta test out that helmet. Doesn't work so well, I think. Man, what's the plan of these robots with the punch gloves? What are they gonna do? I mean, they don't come after me. They're just kind of sitting there like, oh, I'm gonna get you. And they just fucking don't. Just kind of slide on by. It's just like, oh. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that one's alright. Oh, that moon is just like, oh, fuck. Not this again. There we go. Dead center. Do, 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 do. One 907. What do we got? Yeah, 224. Aw, number three again. Garbage. Wow, that is close for top spot there. Oh, they're trying to get super fancy now. Alright, if they start putting in block in the stupid purple things again, I'm gonna be screwed. That's way too much fucking stuff to focus on at once. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, things are getting a little nutso here. Son of a bitch! Ah! World famous pugilist Tommy Ray Hanley. Yeah, I can hear that. I can hear that. I didn't realize there's a little visual cue on those spinny things. I figured you just kind of had to estimate with twisting the stick a little bit. Oh, whoa. I didn't deserve to make it through that one, honestly. Whoa, okay. All right, I'll take it. It's fine. There's a lot going on here. I don't like it. Whoa, jeez. All right, it's fine. Woo, okay. Whew. That was a little bit nerve-wracking. No props. Whoa, overshot. Damn it. Doop doop weep boop doop. 754, yeah, that was super shitty. Morning wood, I get it. I mean, I get the joke. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it, I ain't carrying that any further. Was I supposed to go that way? Oh, there was a key thing down there, wasn't there? Alright, yeah, there was a key. Alright, take the lower path. Explain the joke. Maybe when you're older. Although it doesn't really seem like it's morning here, it seems more like past midnight, but not quite morning twilight, so... There we go. There's the key, there's the gold. I thought that tree was chewing on a joint, honestly, but it was just an axe. Ah, shit! Oh, fuck. Wood in the morning, wood in the evening, wood at supper time. Actually, that's kind of creepy. Maybe we won't go with that one. Ah, fuck. Alright, two dances. That's all I'm getting there. If food doesn't get me aroused, well, it depends on what kind of food. It really does. All right, so drop down there, grab the key, get the gold, blah, blah, blah. Don't get distracted by the tree chomping on the huge joint slash axe. Whoa, careful. All right, upsy-daisy. Whoa, whoa, careful, easy. Whoa, it's a little scary. Oh, oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there you go. You can have that one. Always make a disclaimer that's out of context. Although that one, I don't think context really matters on that one so much. It's gold no matter when it's said. Do, 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 do. That's right, drop key, gold. Ah, oh, and I jumped right over it. Son of a bitch. Oh, whoa, oh, short hop saving the day. Scrub Lord bullshit checkpoints. Morningwood. Whoa! Oh, fuck. He touched me there this time. Okay, which game was that from? January. January. What was I playing in January? I don't recall. That's a long time ago, man. Whoa, 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 easy. Ah, really? Huh. I thought that was way longer ago. Yeah, okay, okay, yeah, I remember now. Oh, no, no, ah, balls. Pegged in the asshole. I think that was from They Bleed Pixels, wasn't it? Seem to recall that game very vividly. It kicked my ass so hard. Oh no. No, no, don't drop my inputs, please. Oh, okay. Alright, good recovery. Oh shit. Crap. Oh wow. Really? I played that one for like 2 months in a row? Actually, no, that's not super surprising. It's a rad ass game. Maybe I'll play that one again sometime. It's a lot of fun. It's super fun. Ah, fuck. Actually, maybe I'll play Cactus again for a more useful reason sometime soon, possibly early next year. Eh, I never schedule out that far ahead. What am I saying? Yeah, I know what that one's from. I don't play a lot of games with spiders, so of course that one's from Binding of Isaac. There we go. All right, now we're getting it. Rhythm and the rhyme. Oh, that's the pair that got me last time. Ah, fuck! No! Oh. Really? It wasn't from my look? Are you sure? Are you sure? What else did I play that had spiders? Oh, yeah, yeah, I guess Cactus had spiders. Ooh. Fuck. Yeah, I think I played Binding of Isaac before I started actually recording stuff. I think. Maybe that's one of the ones I've yet to post? I don't know. Fuck, you're making me try to remember all this garbage? I cannot remember. Cool. Oh, what? Oh, wow! Fucking Olympic-ass long jump there, and I get smashed in the face. Good work. Oh, maybe it was Nuclear Throne. There are spiders in there. Yeah, but it wasn't that, huh? Fuck. Alright, well. Yeah, there were scorpions, there were spiders in the cave as well. It's fucking damn-ass spiders. Oh, I hate them so much. Whoa, careful. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. That makes more sense, actually. Wow, I play a lot of games of spiders, don't I? Wow, okay. Oh, all right, so don't fuck that one up. There we go, perfect. Ooh. Oh, almost did it again. Oh, super close. All right, there we go. Finally. Fucking finally. And I suppose Teleglitch technically had spiders too, right? Shit, that's a lot of games of spiders. Boom, perfect. Yeah, new PB. Boop, boop, boop. Ooh, they're trying to juke me out here. Oh, that blended in a little bit. It's fine. Oh, it's getting real complicated now. Making me super nervous. Kick. Oh. That's not fair that they put little floaty boxes in my way. Garbage assholes trying to trip me up. Yeah, there's the spider quote from... What the fuck is that in the background? Okay, that's not fair. That guy distracted me. Whoa. That freaked me right the fuck out. Oh, come on. Hey, it's not my fault that the spiders were black, all right? Come on. That's just how nature is sometimes. Come on, that's an easy one. That's an easy one. Come on. I'd also accept fuck and shit and son of a bitch and what the hell. And eat it, yeah, eat it. Also good. Also good. Boom! Ah, shit. $11.65, that was pretty bad. Yeah, I was about to say, past me didn't beat that. Past me is a fucking scrub. All right, we're about a little bit less than a half, a little bit more than a third. Possibly 3/7. Yeah, that's right. 69 followers. That's awesome. I hope that number stays there for a while. Just because I'm totally mature. And that number isn't significant in a lewd way at all. Ah, fuck. I will say I am quite entertained by how frequently other streamers say a bunch of shit the way that other streamers do, honestly, and usually without even watching them. Like, I watch a lot of grumps, right? But so I take on some of their mannerisms too, because they're cool ass bros. But sometimes I hear some of the shit that I say, they start saying it too. And I know they don't get it from me, obviously, but it's just kind of funny how that works out sometimes. Real cool like. That was a good story. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Drop right there. Good, 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 good. There, perfect. Oh, careful. Short hop, short hops. Oh, geez, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, it's Bigfoot. Oh, he's kind of freaking me out a little bit. All right, maybe he's just my running buddy. That's fine too. Go, Bigfoot. You do new. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Okay, Bigfoot kind of freaked me out a little bit. Seen that dude just run out the trees. Ah, oh, come on. No. Crouch jump, idiot. Come on. Yeah, that tree gives zero fucks. He's like, whatever, man. Just keep running. Oh no! Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, come on. Get the rhythm and the rhyme back. Losing the flow. I'd like to see. I want to see you effectively quote one of my long ass screams. Try to put that into a fucking typable fashion. Because I've tried, it's very difficult. Creepy Bigfoot, son of a shit, fuck. Ah. All right, just gotta ignore Bigfoot. He's doing too much. He's getting inside my head. Well, yeah, let's jump into that. That's cool. Bigfoot, you're not getting me this time. Shit! Ah, oh, I glanced over at him and I missed my jump chance for that gold. Fuck. Alright, this time it's it. No joke. No dicking around. Just pure skills to pay some of the bills. To pay a handful of the bills. Not all the bills. Some of them, though. Time, you're not getting me, Bigfoot. You're not getting me. Fuck you. Go back inside your tree. Yeah, see? Oh, shit. No! Why didn't I hit that thing? Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, it's not fair. Fuck you, Bigfoot. Fuck you. Thank you. Oh, no! Oh, what? Oh, no. Missing the easiest ass jumps here. Come on. No probs whatsoever. Fuck you, Bigfoot. Well, that's the thing that got me before, was that fucking thing in the sky. Alright, uncharted territory here. No probs. Yeah, that's right. Oh, he just wanted to share his beer with me. Oh, that's nice of him. Boom! Ah, dead fucking center. Yeah. Eat that shit. Quotation is a serviceable substitute for wit. I'm not sure Oscar Wilde said that. it sounds nice, but I'm not quite sure he said that. Okay, all right, let's swap it up a little bit. Oh, hey, look at that. Super classy. Oh, what? I haven't unlocked this? Come on. Seriously? Ah, oh, fuck me. Alright, that's fine. Alright. Dub steps. Yeah, here we go. Oh, alright. Now they're adding this shit in here again. That's not super good. Makes it even more complicated. Oh no. Too many things to focus on. Oh, short hops, come on. Come on! Bad time for that to happen. Ooh, again, thought it was gonna put me on top. Oh, yeah. That's a good jump. Good jump. Good jump. Good jump. Good jump. I heard you interview a villain from any video game. Who would I pick? Oh boy. That's a good question. That's a good ass question. Think about that one for a bit. Oops. Yeah, they tried to trick me with that jump pad. Shits. Come on. Yeah, that one was pretty easy. Okay, villain interview. I'd have to go with Ganondorf, actually. I know that's kind of cliched or whatever, kind of an easy answer, but I mean, he's getting his ass handed to him by a kid, like, every time. Oh, nice! Yeah, total fucking whiff! That was a good shot. I wasn't even aware you could do that. That's awesome. Totally fucking flubbed that. I wasn't paying attention. I was just going with it. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Crouch jump thing would fuck me over on that one. Oh well, it's fine. The big ass stop signs didn't fly right in front of the camera like that. Ah, fuck. Nice. Good old first Goomba gets me right there. I am good at video games. Missed the jump again. No. There's no cops around, anything's legal. Wow, that's a very dangerous sentiment. Very, very dangerous. Oh, careful, easy. Up this gold jump here. There you go. Oh, and then I fuck up that one. Good work. By the transitive property, I'm bound to fuck up something else. Like that. Good work. That garbage. Fucking trash. Got that, and I fucking kicked too early. Oh, jeez. Alright, it's time for a little drink. Losing my edge a little bit. Okay. We're back. The edge is back. Hmm. It's getting kind of late, and I was kind of hoping to make it through entirely through World 3 tonight, but that might not happen. Ah, shit. Ah, I danced right off the edge. Fuck. Ooh, are you going to dance? That would be something to do. Picking up these sick moves that Commander Video's throwing down, you just can't help but try them out yourself. I understand. That is a perfectly valid excuse. Aw, not going to dance, that's unfortunate. Dancing right onto some spikes. Then be sharp. Ooh, careful, easy. Ah! Fuck. Okay, all right, that's fine. Just disconnect, that's cool. Thing it was in a low pressure area. All right, game over. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Do 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 do. Whoa, careful, easy, steady. Perfect. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, come on! This is so close! This is so close, and I fuck it up right at the end. Good fucking work there. Ugh. Ugh. Rhythm back. It's fine. Oh no. Oh fuck. Just let me finish this goddamn level. We'll probably wrap it for tonight. That one right into the side. All right, careful. This is where I got ahead of myself a little bit last time. Oh, them short hops. Yeah. Right. Whew. Okay. Boom. Oh, wow. Dead fucking center, too. Okay, maybe one more level. Nice. Good PB. Maybe one more good level. Then we'll be about maybe a little more than halfway through here. Harsh Scribble Dean. Okay. Not quite sure what that means. Oh dear. No, did I miss one? I think I missed a gold. Son of a bitch! Oh, that should have been good! Ah! Fuck! Oh no, I was so quiet because I was gonna one-shot this and it didn't happen. Fuck. You're playing that garbage. Random question out of curiosity, have I tried Dead Rising 1 before? I haven't played it myself, but I have seen it played. Wait, that was the beginning? Oh, I was thinking that was a checkpoint. Fuck. Shit. Alright, it's fine. No props. We'll just redo it. Total pro. First try and all that. Fuck. How did I... Ooh, it's a little late. It's alright. It's fine. Oh, it's out on PC soon? Really? That's cool. I suppose that makes sense since Microsoft is touting like Xbox and Windows 10 and all that to be pretty much one and the same platform now. So, I'll be very interested to see all these titles be out on PC very shortly. I hope. The hope, anyways, right? Fuck. Ah! Yeah, I wouldn't mind playing it at some point. Add it to the list. A list of dozens that I haven't gotten to yet. No, not dozens. Dozens is fucking being charitable about it. Hundreds. Hundreds on the list. Ballsack. Is 10 also not required? Well, that's good. Oh, ooh, woof. Took that one right in the face. Alright, we'll finish up this level, and we'll call it for tonight. These are levels where it starts to get very tight. Very tight on the old timing. It feels so good to get it all correct. It's like, whoa. Good endorphin rush. Oh, careful. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Okay. Now, let's just nail the bullseye on this and be done. Oh, dead center again. Beautiful. Alright. 1537. What do we got? Yeah. Right. Like that shit. Okay, so we stopped at Harsh Scribbledine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then a boss? Okay. Alright, we'll pick that up next time. Okay, next stream, Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We've got a bunch of this game to finish up, and only a few days to do it before PAX, so let's see what we can do. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.